Hi guys, so I have some unboxings today. This is Christmas gift from me to me. So let's unbox it with me. First item I ordered from Netherlands, and this is the luggage tag. So nice of her. So I ordered two luggage tags from Boy Shopper Supply to go with this bag. See how? Yeah, so it's how it looks. It's perfect. So very happy with this. No scratches whatsoever. Very happy with my purchase. Wow, it's amazing. It's amazing. I got a pretty good price too. So I love it. The next two items is from Vestiaire Collective. Gucci, no ribbon, what is sad, but at least I have box and should be that back. That back and the Gucci Super Mini. It's a little bit scratched, but it's okay. And with the receipt included. So here it is, very beautiful. The closer is a little bit strange, so I never seen it before. Let's see how it's looking. So this on me. Later I have to figure out how to make it shorter, but so far it's okay. This way it's better for me. And this. Where's my phone? I'd like to check how my phone fit or not. So here is iPhone 7 Plus. Let's see, 7 Plus. And it would fit nicely. And here's my key pouch with key attached and money card and cash inside. Let's see how it works. Like this with key, and it goes very nicely. We have a heart on top, so I think I do love it. Very cute. And the second bag is it was very cheap, Balenciaga. It was only like 40 euros. Let's see this one. Interesting that Vestiaire didn't give this bag for my Gucci. So it's very slouchy Balenciaga. There's some pen mark, but I'm trying to treat it with the iHeart hairspray. Yeah, it's not that. So I have logo by Jagger. Yeah, I think it's nice. So yeah, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.